Welcome to this Molden Media M2Touch tutorial. This tutorial shows you how to build a push button with the MTUI element plugin. To show off an example, we prepared an easy scene. In the stage editor, you will find all the animations. Make sure the container and the director name are the same because Viz Artist is case sensitive. For mouse over and click events, there is the check director with the stop points N for neutral, O for over, P for pressed, and N for neutral. The plugin is under Built-ins, Container Plugins, Molden Media. Pick the MTUI element plugin and drop it on the container. In the settings, use the mode as a push button. To see all animations, make sure Trigger Director Animations is set to on. Press Create Director with stop points to create the NOPN director in the stage. Now let's see it in action. If you do a mouse over, you will see the animation between N and O. By clicking, you will see the animation between O and P.
Thank you for watching this tutorial and have fun using the M2Touch plugins. For more information, visit us online at www.moldenmedia.com.